Hi, my name is Paul Offit. I'm talking to you today from the Vaccine Education Center at the Children's Hospital of Philadelphia. I wanted to address the question, why do adolescents get the HPV vaccine? So HPV stands for human papillomavirus. It's a virus that causes anal and genital warts. It's a virus that causes cancers of the head and neck and anal and genital region. Every year in this country, HPV causes about 30,000 cancers and accounts for about 5,000 deaths from those cancers. The reason that we give that vaccine for adolescents, which is to say primarily in the 11 to 13-year-old age group, is that that's a platform during which we give other vaccines. We also give the Tdap vaccine during adolescence. We also give the meningococcal vaccine. So this then becomes the third vaccine that's given during that period of time. So it provides an easy platform for adolescents to come and get the vaccine. Now, the vaccine can actually be given down to 9 years of age. It is licensed down to 9 years of age, so sometimes that's more convenient. The other thing is the vaccine is also licensed up to 45 years of age. And because the vaccine contains 9 different serotypes, it's certainly virtually impossible for older adults to be infected with all 9 of those serotypes, so they too would benefit. So I think the reason we give this vaccine for adolescents, it's a convenient time. Of course, you want to give that vaccine before people have sex because it's only a preventive vaccine or prophylactic vaccine. It's not a therapeutic vaccine, and that's why we need to give it before people have sex. So the 11 to 13-year-old age group or adolescent age group works well. Thank you.